In this video, I want to show you how to zoom in and follow mouse cursor. So I'm going to show you the easiest way to do this. To do that, open your browser, open a new tab and search for zoom it. Click enter. So make sure you are at Microsoft's site. This is zoom it. Click on it. So this is zoom it and we have version 8.01. Click on download zoom it. So the download has started. After the download is done, go to download. This is it. Let's maximize this. Then right click and extract the file. So click on OK. It is extracted. This is it. This is the folder. So double click to open the folder. Then come to this zoom it application. Double click it and click on agree. So here, zoom it toggle. This is the command, control plus one. So control plus one will be to zoom it. Then here, I want to leave the magnification at 2.0. You can change all this. And I want you to show the tray icon. So click on OK. Automatically, it will show here. This is zoom it. Remember that it is control one. So if I want to zoom in, for example, if I'm doing a tutorial on this software and I place my cursor here and I want to zoom in, what I will do is I'll place my cursor on that icon and press control one. You can see it has zoomed in, and I can, as I'm moving my mouse, the entire screen is moving as well. To zoom out, press control one again. It will zoom out. So if you place your cursor on anywhere or icon and press control one, it will zoom in to that very place where you place your cursor. And if you press control one again, it will zoom out. So this is the easiest way of zooming in to your cursor.